guys, good morning and welcome to another video here at PV Outdoors. My name is Piero, and for all of you that are new here to the channel, welcome. I have a special trip today to do. It's an hour drive from here, from the cabin. The destination is Rondane National Park here in Norway. It's one of the oldest, probably the oldest national park. It contains 10 peaks that are more than 2,000 meters high. It's full of rough nature, rivers, falls, wild animals, forest, lakes, there's everything down there. It's a huge park, but I will try to find a location next to a river and set the camp over there, enjoy my time. It's a beautiful day, finally spring is here, and see where the roads will take me. I don't have a specific plan or a specific location. So I'm just gonna take a little bit of coffee now, say hi to the family, take the car, and I see you there. And last but not least, guys, remember to subscribe to my channel if you are new here, to hit that bell down there so you can get all the notifications when I'm publishing a new video. I'm a new YouTuber, so I really need a push, and also smash the like button down there. It's free and it's satisfying actually to do it. It makes those little sparkle when you do it, and it's fun. Anyway, apart from the jokes, thanks for being here, and I hope you like the video. I see you later. So guys, as you can see, it's pretty warm down here. I'm climbing this top, and I'm keeping my from now on I will keep the sun on my left side, because I know there is like a small tiny river that is going down to the creek, and yeah, I was sweating a little bit, so I removed everything that I had, excluding my shirt. And as soon as I get to a place that I can set the camp, I will sit down and show you what I have to eat today. Special stuff. So I found this wooden box, and I was curious to see what it was inside, and it's pretty creepy. As you can see, let me take the lights out. It's like a dead animal chopped up and drying. I have no idea what this is for. I don't know if it's for the skin, I'm not sure. Maybe it's for, I don't know, calling some animals for the hunting season. If you guys know what it is, leave a comment below. I'm very curious. So I think I found my my place for tonight. It's been a long hike, but guys, look at this view. I can't wait to see the sunset tonight, and you probably can't wait to see it during the sunset too, because I'm gonna shoot my drone up in the sky, and it's going to be epic. It's a little bit windy. The wind is coming from this valley. There is a river down there that I can use to take some water for later, and so I'm probably gonna set up the tarp with my back towards this side, so I'll be protected by the wind during the night. And this is a nice spot, I like it. And now it's time to show you what I'm about to eat and what's my meal plan. So this is going to be my lunch, dinner, breakfast, snack, and everything. It's a military portion basically, and it's coming from a company that I really like. It's called Real Field Meal. And inside this package, by the way, I'm not sponsored by anyone. I bought this myself, I just wanted to give it a try. But as you know, inside of this package I have chicken curry, oat biscuits, protein bar, hot chocolate, energy drink, a spoon, a disinfectant wipe, a Ziploc bag, coffee, and chewing gum. So I'm pretty curious to open it with you and see with my own eyes what this is all about. All right. I don't know if there is an opening, maybe. Yeah, it's not good for the knife. All right, so here we have a protein bar. Then we have chocolate. This is like, yeah, disinfectant wipes. Colombian coffee. This is hot cream, hazelnut. This is going to be my dinner for tonight. I love this one. Yeah. Go. Let's put it here. A spoon. This is wheat. This is for the morning. And energy for every occasion. This is an energy drink. I believe I need to. Yeah, I just need to pour water inside of it, and I'm good to go. With peach taste. And here I have my chewing gums and a plastic bag for throwing all the trash and without leaving anything. It's pretty cool. The price is around 130 Norwegian kronas, so it's probably $15 for you guys. It's pretty decent. I'm pretty happy. I think I'm going to kill the protein bar right now, because I had a long hike, and drink a bit of water.
doesn't look perfect, but it does the job. I need to be repaired from the wind. It's pretty intense now and it's going to be stronger probably tonight. But it looks pretty good. It's not so even down here, but I'll figure it out something.
Now the full corn bread, it's pretty soft, it's pretty good, and I used in the middle the hazelnut cream. Tastes really good, guys.
Alright, so this is me, and I'm pretty satisfied because the wind is quite strong. It's completely blocked from my my back, and it's almost no wind inside the tarp. I'm a little bit concerned about the sticks that I put on the ground because the wind is pretty strong. So I'm going down to the river now and see if I can find some stones and do some explorations, take some extra water and just enjoy the surrounding, because this is the main part of this trip, the beautiful surrounding, the mountains with the snow and the landscape. So I'm happy.
the wind is gone, and I just had a beautiful walk down to the river, and I found this, as you probably saw, this beautiful old bridge. And I was planning to climb a little bit the mountain in front of me, but the snow in the shadows is still quite high, and I don't want to get wet, especially now because it's almost 5. So I decided to come here and just relax and enjoy nature. I only have the sound of the water right now, and the mountains in front of me. The camp is down there in the woods. Nobody's around, and so relaxing. So yeah, I'm just gonna test another product from the package. This time is this energy drink. I just need to mix it with water, and this is the water that I filtered from the river. I just filtered the water because I know there is a lot of animals, and you never know, you know, they can poo inside, they can die inside. I just didn't want to take a risk, especially on these big rivers. So yeah, I just need to open it, fill it with water until the line here, and drink it. Let's try it. Yeah, tastes like peach. It's good. I need to find something for leveling my bed, because now it's flat, but it's decline a little bit on the side. So I'll probably find some branches or some wood or pine needles, something like that, to fill the gap a little bit on this side. Right, so now it's getting a little bit chilly. It's 6:30. I have another 2 hours and a half of light before the sun will set. I can't wait to try my chicken curry. This is my my dinner for tonight. Same thing, I just need to pour boiling water inside, wait 8 minutes and then eat it. It's an incredible peaceful evening, and it's a little bit windy, and the wind is quite chilly, I have to say, so I'm not really worried about that, because inside here temperature is really high comparing to the outside. The sun has been heated this tarp the whole afternoon, and inside here is just a nice cocoon. Of course there is a little bit of ventilation, but I have my sleeping bag and my bivy bag, so I'm not worried about it. I'm not gonna make a big fire in front of it because of the wind, and everything is quite dry, but I have my my beautiful fire box. I'm gonna use that for heating myself a little bit and to boil the water that I will use for cooking my my meal. But now I just gonna let you enjoy the view of this beautiful location from the sky, and yeah, I'll catch you later. Thank you. meal was absolutely fantastic. I loved it. It was delicious. So now it's 7:30. I'm gonna make myself some nice chocolate and look at the sunset, go to bed, wake up early tomorrow morning. I really want to catch the sunrise and going back to my my ladies at home in the cabin. So guys, now it's time to try the chocolate, hot chocolate. I will make it in a separate container. This is like in titanium small jar, because I don't want to contaminate the other one. I just want to leave it with pure water. Okay, that's all. Let's see if I need more water. Probably not. So I changed my setup a little bit because of I just want to make it a little bit more cozy and functional. So I moved the box from here to there, And I created a sort of a last minute reflector with a wood that I was thinking to use to make like a big fire. And it's working pretty well, because all the heat irradiates exactly what I want. So inside my my cocoon, basically. The wind is stopped, so that's really good. And yeah, I'll make sure that the fire is off before I'm going to bed. I just don't want to take any chances of you know, starting a wood fire. I'm gonna keep my lantern next to me, and I will shut down the lantern as well before going to bed. It's 9:15 now. It's getting dark, guys. I wish you a beautiful night, wherever you are, and I see you in the morning. Good morning, guys. It's 5:30 in the morning and it's pretty chilly at the moment, but the fire is keeping warm. I have my last resource from my package, which is my coffee, and it's here it is. It's been a beautiful quiet night, no wind at all. The wind is picking up right now. I heard a few animals. There was an owl flying around me in the camp. Probably was 4 o'clock in the morning, and he made this beautiful sound. He was my alarm for today. Anyway, thanks for being here with me through this trip. Remember to subscribe to the channel and to hit the bell to receive notifications, and leave a like, guys. Remember that.